Hey guys, it's Kent with another reaction video. This one goes out to the Philippines as it features Fourth Impact. This is the collaboration of Tina Turner's Proud Mary at boot camp on X Factor UK. Didn't realize that this was a thing, so I really appreciate you guys for pointing it out. So I wanted to record this really quick. Unfortunately, this is going to be my last video of today because I've already been up 9 hours traveling and I've got about another 9 hours to go. So, excuse me, just wolfed down a Subway sandwich. So I've got to get back to it, but I wanted to record this one for you. Sorry, I should have finished eating first. And then get back on the road. So let's get to it. I love this song.
I love Lisa Johnson.
Oh yeah, she's amazing.
Hi, everybody.
Hi. Hello.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
We're all great.
You're so great.
Yeah. And you're all getting on well?
Yeah.
Really,
yeah.
Really good.
Are you happy with the song choice?
Yes.
We love it.
Some good singers here.
Yeah.
Really good. You sure you did the right thing working with each other?
Oh, definitely.
Yes.
All right, well, good luck. Okay.
Thank you.
Andre, I kind of feel you almost choreographed that.
Simon, it was all for you.
Okay, well, look. We don't have many places left, so just give us a few seconds, okay?
Please, thank you.
Thank you. You happy with that?
Yeah.
Okay. Andre, can you step forward? Fourth Power, can you step forward? Jasmine, can you step forward? I want to thank you all for what you've done. I hope this has been a great experience for you. And now we've made our decision. you are all through to the next round. Andre, you both have got that for that, right?
We get on so well, and we're all through, and I'm just over the moon. It's just amazing.
No, I know. I can't believe it.
Oh, thank you.
Well done, you.
It's been like a dream come true for us.
It's great. Well done.
I've sent so many people home, and I'm the last few standing, so it just feels incredible that they believe in me.
It's unreal.
Well done. Yay. That's cheered me up.
Thanks for watching. If you want to make sure to catch all the latest X Factor videos.
Okay, so Fourth Impact were by far the stars of that video. Like, far and away. They were the most in sync. They felt the most comfortable in a group setting, obviously because they're a group, whereas it felt like everybody else was just a bunch of solo artists that were kind of like uneasy in the collaboration. I liked the blonde. I'm sorry, I don't know her name, so if anybody else could tell me about that, that would be great. But I didn't really get anything from the rest of them. You know, like, yeah, there were some powerful voices, but it wasn't anything special. Obviously, this is supposed to be about Fourth Impact because they were the feature that brought me to this video, and they were amazing. They were fantastic. This was a perfect song for them. They rocked it. Their dance moves were incredible. Everyone else was just kind of meh. And the blonde, I liked because she seemed like she was comfortable as well. But like, a lot of the others were very wooden. And I don't know if the competition just wasn't that fierce outside of like Fourth Impact that year. But I was really surprised to see them all go through because just didn't do anything for me. You know, some of those people didn't do anything for me. And maybe they were better in their auditions or their solo performances, but yeah, as a collaboration, I was just like, it's kind of hard because it's such an easy song to get like, yeah, like go and energetic to, but some of their voices didn't seem like they fit. And, but obviously, like I said, Fourth Impact, this is a perfect song for them and they rocked it. So yeah, if you guys want to fill me in on some of the details about the rest of the group, I would love to know, because if any of those others beat Fourth Impact, I'm really surprised. So let me know. Let me know in the comments. If you like the video, make sure to like, subscribe, share, comment down below with what you thought about it. Maybe I'm crazy, and if so, tell me I'm crazy. But I'm pretty sure, like I said, Fourth Impact stood out by far ahead of the rest of them. Yeah, if you have other suggestions, make sure to comment down below with the link. And check out the Facebook page, facebook.com/MishaKentReacts, and give me a 5-star rating if you have a chance. I would really, really appreciate it. It does actually help me get more views, so thank you so much if you're willing to do that. And tell me what you like about the videos. If you do not like the videos, or if there's something you think I could tweak or improve, message me directly. I'm always open to feedback, good, bad, or otherwise, and I'm looking to improve these videos all the time. I may not be the most technically sound person, but I know some people, and I can look some things up and figure it out. So let me know how I can make these better. So now I'm going to hit the road again and finish my trek to Florida. So I will see you guys tomorrow with a whole new set of reaction videos. And until then, take care.